afternoon, good evening, everybody in the house, and for our new subscribers, thank you very much, my lovely people. God bless you now. Today, I say, make I break the news, make I tell una, say, the Oba of Benin Kingdom, the great king of Benin Kingdom, Edo Benin Kingdom, don't welcome new baby and in first baby and prince, now the pikin be fourth child prince, according to the website may break the news. They say since making become the king, this my first pikin and a son prince. So now I say make a rush, come tell my lovely people in the house, my Benin people in the house, congratulations, una Oba, una king, don't welcome in first child and a prince. Congratulations to every person, to all my Benin fans, to all Edo, to all Benin people, and to the Benin kingdom. Congratulations, una king, the great king of Benin kingdom, don't welcome first baby since 3 years making become the king. Just welcome in first baby. Congratulations to these lovely couples, congratulations to the queen, congratulations to the king, you know, easy. Congratulations once again, congratulations about talk where he say, I hope say I talk am well, my people, my Benin people in the house. I just say congratulations, because you know, easy. This our king, this king gonna see, so he don't stop so many katakata yama yama for that state. He stop so many things may not make sense, so many things the man put an hand to it. This na great king indeed. This man go forever, they go forever remember him. After he reign, they go remember him. He go live longer than his forefathers. God go give him wisdom like Solomon. God will give her understanding. God will help him, join hand with him to rule in kingdom in a very, very unique way. May nobody don't ever rule him like that. And in wives, God will bless them, give them wisdom too, to be those Esther and Ruth in the Bible. You know, easy to be a wife of a king. You need wisdom too to support your husband as the king. My people. I just want praise these couples. For real, they are so beautiful. They are so beautiful. This now the couples may just welcome new baby. The Oba, the king of the kingdom, and the queen of the kingdom. You know, easy. May God bless their pikin. This their pikin made them born so. He go live longer than any other prince. He go in reign go be blessings. He go bring blessings to his family. He go bring so many things, better one come give in family as them born and come life. So now God go bring along everything may the pikin go need for life. God go supply him. God go bless this kingdom. God go bless the new baby may enter the kingdom. God go bless the king and the queen. God go bless the people of the kingdom. And this king, so the man, like I said, he stop so many nyama nyama, unnecessary things may not make sense, may they spoil the name of the kingdom. The man put an end to it. Indeed, na great man. For real, according to one of my Benin sister for Spain, and Tessy Love, he said this man a great man. He said the man don't put an end to me so many things. You know me, I need the year Benin, so that she they speak anything may happen, she could tell me. They explain and give me good. They send so many language and their movie, their waiting that they happen for, you know, they show me. I see me, I know they understand. She go help me they explain and see, you must understand since you get Benin fans. So thanks in love. Thank you very much, my interpreter. Now she help me to interpret any Benin videos may she come across or me I come across. Not too much, my Benin people. I thank una for na love. Even my sister or my sister and auntie or Moro Dio for Italy. God bless you. And many more. I get another Benin pastor made there for Italy. I think get one for Austria here. God bless you now. na strong men make dem dey like wetin I do, despite say once in a while I know they like wetin pastors they do, but they are pastor and they like me so much, I know feel believer, and I believe pastors they do. God bless you, that my big dad is there. Thank you very much. I so much appreciate. I love una more than the way una love me. My Benin people, congratulations again to the kingdom. Congratulations to everybody in the house. This great king, like I said, you go rule more than your forefathers. Your children go be blessings to you. Your wives, they go be blessings to you. Your people, your kingdom people, go be blessings to you. Thank you very much, everybody. Long live the king. Long live the prince. May they just born a bouncing baby boy. And long live the people of Benin Kingdom. Thank you very much, my people. God bless you. One love.